Good Saturday evening, meteorologist Vanessa Alonso here in the KQ2 Weather Center. We are dealing with mostly clear skies after what was a beautiful Saturday for us with lots of sunshine. It was a little cooler. We topped out at 47 degrees today here in St. Joseph. Right now, currently, we're sitting in the middle to upper 30s across northwest Missouri and northeast Kansas. Heading into your Sunday, if you enjoyed today's weather, you are going to love Sunday's weather. We're expecting lots of sunshine. It will be a chilly start tomorrow morning with temperatures in the lower to middle 30s, but we're going to get a southwest wind that's going to allow temperatures to warm up tomorrow into the lower to middle 50s. My advice to you, get outside and enjoy today, tomorrow, because unfortunately we're going to be seeing changes as we go into the Thanksgiving holiday work week and long holiday weekend. We did track a few clouds throughout the day today on our KQ2 high resolution max satellite radar, but not much of a big deal. We have high pressure out to our west right now. It's going to be shifting east heading into our Sunday, and that's what's going to help usher in that southwest wind and allow us to have those warmer temperatures start rolling in. Here's a quick look at your KQ2 hour by hour forecast heading into tonight. Again, temperatures will continue to drop into the lower 30s by early tomorrow morning with mostly clear skies, but you can start seeing that southwest wind picking up, and that's going to help usher in the warmer air that's going to allow those temperatures to go up to 53 degrees by around lunchtime into the early afternoon. We will be in the middle 50s, and then we'll start seeing those temperatures drop down into the 40s tomorrow night.